Boldy. Lays it up high for Addison. Only goal Minnesota scored last night in Dallas was a power play goal. Thompson a sliding save. Rebound loose. Kaprizov scores!
Good job. Knowing when to screen, move, reposition the body to jump on a rebound. It's a moving screen, but then he's got the stick available to get that second chance. That forces Vegas to collapse. Rebound, they can't track it. And Kaprizov out in front. Smith checking his shoulder, gets lost, absolutely loses Kaprizov, and then the puck ends up on his stick and in the back of the net. Perfect power play sequence from the Wild. They win the faceoff, they get the middle.